I don't know if I'll even do 3A today because it's like really long, isn't it?
What is the best way to go about doing this?
Not like that. I'm gonna get nervous on this. Like, I already know I'm gonna have a decently high heart rate just because long endurance challenges stress me out a lot. No, I didn't die. I don't know, it feels like I'm more in control of what I'm doing. Fuck. Yeah. That one maneuver right there that I died to, it feels clunky. I don't like it. Okay. I really shouldn't be alive. Bro, come on. I'm actually gonna be here forever, dude, because of deaths like this. This is why farewell gold will destroy me. And all of the other long, hard, deathless YOLO challenges I want to do.
Yeah, I agree
with that statement. No. Well, because it is. You get nothing but the truth.
'90s nuts, got him.
Absolutely destroyed. Okay, that was not what I wanted. 9D is a mod, yeah. Oh. Right. Need to go to Oshiro first. Okay. I almost didn't make that jump. It is physically possible to do it, but it's unrealistic. God, just doing those rooms made me nervous, bro. I'm not even that far. Okay, I guess I'm slightly far, but stop being nervous, bro. Oh my god. Get a grip, dude. How can I be so nervous already, dude? TSM madness. What the fuck am I doing, dude? Okay, that was just... Why did I do any of that, man? I'm doing so many questionable things. Why, though? You just don't choke this bit. Okay. Why is it so high, bro? Jesus Christ. Yes. It's just so stressful, man. And it's not even hard. It's just so stressful. God damn it, bro. Oh yeah, sub hour. Yo.